California, and my category is visual arts. It started a long time ago when I was a kid. I always used to draw on things, bike helmets and skateboards and things like that, really anything I can get my hands on. And then from there it kind of progressed. I took it a little bit more serious as I was getting older, and now I love just, you know, traveling around and showing off my art. Like I said before, music is a huge part of all of my artwork. Really inspires me. I like to sit down, put my headphones on, and love to paint while listening to music. A lot of the art that I do represents some of the music that I listen to, different songs and artists. So I have to say that music is definitely an inspiration. Having a little bit more confidence in my art going into the next show is definitely a huge help. Something I've learned over the years of doing art is just to have confidence, and it really shows in the art when an artist has a lot of confidence in himself. I really like to stick with my roots. I love doing beach scenes and places that I've traveled. I really like to stick with that, and it's what I love painting and enjoy looking at, so that's what I stick to. My art definitely puts out a message. Like I said before, places that I've traveled, it's just the experiences that I've gotten out of those places, some of the music that I listen to. So yeah, every piece has somewhat of a message into it. I heard that it was Ra's birthday, so I ended up bringing a skateboard. We'll have all the artists sign it. I was really stoked about that. Do like a giant birthday card for them. I really appreciate everything that they've done, you know, all the showcases and networking that I was able to get out of them. I really, really appreciate that. So that's something that the least I could do. I brought some other skateboards. I've been doing a lot of boards here lately. I got commissioned to do skate decks, so I've been doing a lot of those. Brought those. I did a three-piece skate set, and it's all Rasta colors, and in the colors it basically represents that particular color, so I thought that one was pretty cool. A couple surfboards. I love painting on surfboards, skateboards, really any kind of object. It kind of gives you a nice start to just, you know, kind of flow and watch the lines and kind of move with it. So Ra's offered me a lot. Networking is a huge part of getting your art out there, and Ra has definitely given me the ability to show my art in places that I'd never be able to show them, and show them to people that I'd never get to show my art to. My name is Brian Barden, and I'm a Ra artist.